Hey guys, this is Jordan Carey, your friendly neighborhood Republic Wireless Community Ambassador, and today I'm going to show you guys how to set up fingerprint security on your phone. Now, fingerprint security is available on these devices listed here. Right here I have the Samsung Galaxy S6, and here the Nexus 5X. This will show you how to do it on all the Samsung devices, and this will show you how to do it on the Nexus and Moto G4 Plus device. So, first thing we need to do is go into settings. Scroll down. Click on lock screen and security. Security. Now, click fingerprints. Click add a fingerprint. Now choose if you want a pattern, PIN, or password. So let's do pattern. Draw a pattern. Now we're going to set up a backup PIN. This is in case we get locked out because our fingerprint doesn't work. So let's start doing our fingerprint. So you're going to need to repeat this several times so it gets an accurate picture of your fingerprint. So just keep moving your fingerprint around, do it on the side, go one way, go the other, just so it's a lot easier when you go to unlock it. There you go, success. So let's do it on the Nexus device. Click continue, click add your fingerprint, and choose what you want. So we're gonna do pattern again. So it's gonna ask us if we want to do the pattern to start up, so we're just gonna say no. Okay. Gonna redo our little U. Click confirm. Okay, now we're asked the same question we have on here, so we're just gonna do show all content. So now we're gonna add our fingerprint on the Nexus phone. So the fingerprint reader is on the back. So let's do it the same way we did on the Samsung. Just move your finger around several times, just so it gets an accurate picture of it. There you go, fingerprint added. So now you can choose to add additional fingerprints, just so you can unlock it with pretty much any of the fingers on your hand. So now what you do is you go home, turn off your phone, and when you want to go to unlock it, just press your finger, and there you go. You just unlocked your phone with just your fingerprint. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and join me again next time so you can learn how to make your smartphone smarter. Thank you.